We've been working for a long time. For things to start happening. But sometimes I'm wondering, that when is the right time for me? Niggas be tripping too much, fucking around. Now they gon' know. It's our time to get it, my nigga. Now we back in the kitchen, my nigga. In the field with a condom, cause I made it, you're screaming, fuck your position, my nigga. I'm on the road, I'm on the mission. My daddy's still missing in action. Y'all already know who the best is. Bitch, I've been in the game and I'm focused. I don't want no problems. Got a lot on my head, you don't know the shit that I've been through. They say I'm destined to shine, but they faking a smile like they're holding the grudge, but I'm still cool. I don't take advice from a fool, cause I always been a nigga with a plan and a motherfucking blueprint. Hello, what it do? These dumb niggas better pay attention. Finding how they wanna share my light. When I was trapped in the dark, I had a dream. I was lighting up the city. All you hear is gunshots in the air. Gunshots, straight bullet hit my cousin in his motherfucking head. In the fast lane, trying to stay ahead, praying that I don't crush. Fighting with the demons, praying that I don't burn. People wanna know why I'm always pissed off. Try to rap about love, but these niggas won't learn. Now I'm no more Mr. Nice Guy, no more Mr. Bright Smile. Look him straight in the eyes, let him know that will never bring me down. Coming from the Southside, 10 province, and I do this for my town. It ain't over till Travis said it's over. You working hard, me and my niggas taking over. Had to bring Prince on the track, put the city on the map, and let these motherfuckers know we're taking over. Cause we've been working for a long time. But things will start happening. But sometimes I'm wondering, that when is the right time for me? Niggas be tripping too much, fucking around. Now they gon' know.
That you get from these elephants. This is really not arrogance. CPT is referring to me when they speak about relevance. Relevance feels like I'm chasing demons and ghosts. And this ghost that I'm chasing are people with smiles on their face and a knife to their back, like a way to the dude. I'm aware how it goes. Don't give a damn, made a river from flows. And the city I'm rapping just feels like the city that hates me the most. Woo! Yeah, now they gon' know that. With arsenals fully, I'm low that. Got a pro back with a cake back. Click. Get the picture like the moment was Kodak. Ever since I dropped this spotless, they started to see they can't stop this. Converted my haters and made them my fans, and gave them the feeling of topless.
Capital P.
It's funny how I learned from these dudes, but now I am ahead of these dudes. If they never turned their back and they never stepped my back, I would've probably played for these dudes. But now that I'm ahead of these dudes, I'd actually cut ahead of these dudes. If they try to make a move or something I don't approve, I am mentally prepared for these dudes. So this is the elegance, this is intelligence, this is that hood, hood, hood. Got the intelligence, intelligence.
We've been working for a long time, for things to start happening. But sometimes I'm wondering, that when is the right time for me? Niggas be tripping too much, fucking around. Now they gon' know, who am I?